doing that. So I tried making it through like four different times and I just really suck at them. And people have like these really cool ones, like Liza is like, yeah. Like, all right. Anyways, making a video. Haven't been here for a while and I don't know if anyone's like still following or anything, but here I am now. There's actually the reason I'm making this video is because I want to try out this new like trend that's going on. It's the wavy brow trend. So I'm like, I wonder if I would look good with that. So we're gonna try it out. So I have like a couple things here. I'll show you. Oh, I can't even because iPhones are weird. Never mind. I'll just pick it up and show you. Hold on. I got this eyebrow kit. It's cherry tree. Anyways, you get this like cool little pencil up here. I mean, I've used it, you can tell. And then you get this pencil, you get these two little colors here. I mainly use the darker ones because I have like really dark eyebrows and like sometimes I'm trying to do this wavy brow trend and I'm not even that good at regular brows, but we're gonna try it out. And then you get like this little brush down here and this like little brushy part. This one's like an eyebrow thing that you get with eyebrow kits. They have that and then like this thing. It's like down to a nubbin. It was like a little pencil, but I use that. And then this, I figured I could use it. There's still some in here. It's like a eyebrow thingy with the brush, the bristles. So we're gonna do that. And I have like this black liquid eyeliner that I bought on Wish. It's kind of not that great, but in case I need it. And then I also have cover up and this thingy, a brush. All right, so let's get started. I guess I'm gonna start with the pencil so I can like put the shape in. Hopefully I get this right, and if not, I'm sorry. I'm trying to make sure you guys can see. I don't know how I'm gonna go about this. I can go down and then back up and then back down. How's it looking, y'all? Yes. Goodness, guys. I guess this is kind of boring because I'm not even talking. Oh my gosh. Oh. All right. Got the little shape in. I don't know. Like, if you go on Instagram, like, you see, like, all these super freaking cute girls. Like these girls that have, like, fabulous wavy eyebrows. And I'm like, what? How did that happen? Anyways. So, let's maybe try to like fill it. I'm not sure what I did here. Maybe let's go to the other eyebrow, yeah? Let's sort of get like a little shape going on. Okay, let's try. Yeah. All right, wish me luck. Way worse than the other one. Oh my goodness, what just happened? Oh my goodness. Sure. Maybe let's fix this. This corner is kind of bad. I mean, the beginning's kind of good. Yes, slaying. I'm sorry. What? Let's try to fill them in, yeah? With this little brush and this little stuff. I've seen some like people that like put it on and then they put like they had like a perfect brow and at the end they put like a little squiggle. That's adorable. Like if you go on YouTube and look, not YouTube, Instagram, social media, all the same. Not really. Maybe let's film this other one. Yeah. Oh my goodness. I watched Graveyard Girls video doing this, and she said like the more she did it, the better it got. So maybe I'm gonna practice some more. Yeah, this is the finished product, guys.